his girlfriend are in the car, and I'm sure they'll be happy to come in and hang out with me. But I am babysitting.
No, you're not. Amy, sooner or later, this is going to work to your advantage to have a boyfriend who wants to babysit, so just let him do it. And he doesn't need Leo and his date to babysit him while he babysits. Ben has been here every day since Don was born. He's gonna be fine. And if there's a problem, he can go next door to his grandpa's and Aunt Ashley's. And I meant the fact that we're gonna be 5 minutes away. So let's go. I'm leaving now. You're leaving with me.
son. Don't want to talk to Ricky. Again.
Why?
I said go inside.
Mm-hmm.